too.
So nobody watches this squirt around.
It's okay. We play them for fun.
I'll make a death montage. That'll get some views.
I see a name.
Oh, shit. Chords. Oh, that's me then. I would think it's me. I am mining in your direction too. So, yeah, it's definitely me. I'm gonna mine away from you then.
Okay.
Actually, you have the enchant, right?
You could. Yeah, you could come get enchant.
194, 9462, okay. I don't see your name, but I'm just gonna keep mining away.
I'm above you a tiny bit.
Here's a cave down here. Not there's gold here.
No, I have not been to that side of the cave.
Do you have an anvil yet or no?
I just made one.
Okay, cool.
Also, I can give you my iron pickaxes.
Okay. Oh yeah, I see you up there.
Yeah, right here. Just come up here.
I'm gonna quickly explore this area out in case there's anything, but I don't think there is.
Do you have like 4 apples you could give me?
I have 5 apples.
Okay, because I can make 4 gaps. I'm gonna throw out this iron horse armor. It's not useful.
Give me something good. This one. That's right now. Just gonna continue that and they'll split up again. Unless. God. Oh, he's on 3%.
Oh my god.
Where is this zombie dying?
You gonna come get enchanted?
Yeah, I'm just exploring part of the cave that you didn't get. Give me 2 seconds. I got distracted. Oh!
Quam died. Fuck GameBot.
Oh, I found a spawner actually. I'm gonna explore the spawner then come to you.
I found the other library.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Where's the chest?
What kind of spawner we got here? One chest. One string, that was not useful at all. Alright, now I'm gonna come to you.
I've ventured my way down the cave a tiny bit.
Okay. I didn't get anything. I
found some gold.
I got an empty map, hold on.
Oh.
Well, nothing useful.
Hey, diamonds! Finally.
Yeah, I didn't get anything useful out of here except string.
An 8 vein. Okay.
That's pretty good.
Is that 2 right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I found the spawner.
Okay, yeah.
I have 60 string.
Nice.
How much do we need?
Probably not much more than that.
52? Is that 56?
Sure, why not?
56.
Alright, enchant if you can.
That's power 3 and a rod, I believe. So that's the max we would need.
Do you have one extra diamond on you? I kind of want to make bad half.
Well, I just found a 2 vein, so yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna make bad half then. Yeah, I need another sword.
Oh, I better get a piece of that.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I only have 3 apples, Matt says, so that's me a couple of gaps. So I'll toss those to you when you come back.
Wait, how many do you have? Diamonds?
Diamonds, I have 8 total.
Because I have 4, we could make pants and helmet.
Oh, yeah, let's do that instead then.
I have 3 ender pearls.
Nice.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna take damage here. It took 2 hearts. Okay. I can heal those.
Oh, that's a knockback sword. I don't know if I want that. Okay, I think I gave knockback on it from the preview. Not the preview, telling me. Okay, so we can get one. Smelt it first. Go away, knockback sword. Oh my god.
I got 3 ender pearls from that.
I went into a new cave, kind of close to 0-0. Well, it's. I ran a bit.
You're far. You're fine that far. Oh, you're not that far from
us, pretty, actually. You're actually pretty close to us, so.
I went back to where we spawned and, like, went in a direction.
Alright, if you want to bring back the stuff, Jay, we can make some armor.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get to the end of this lava pool, hoping to find more diamonds. Okay, I'm coming back.
I'll do that and that. Oh, that I mean. If you want to give me diamonds, I'll make pieces. Okay, you said pants and boots, right? Or helmet?
It's pants and helmet, I think.
Yeah. Which one do you want?
I want pants.
Okay, go.
Here, take this, and this.
A zombie dropped a potato. No fucking way.
Yeah, I don't want that knockback sword, right? I'm gonna go for sharp 3, since I have the swords for that. Ooh, there's a lot of people.
Yeah, I have sharp 3 already. Will spamming GG.
Jeez. Oh, what is... That skeleton just fell. Oh! That's actually pretty good. What is Gus on for that? It's on 39.
Wait, are we allowed to slash H?
I think so.
I mean, if you shoot people, it should say their health.
Yeah.
I don't know if it'll say who they are, but...
Here, do you have leather?
I do have leather, actually, yeah.
Here, take that, because I already have, what's it called? Books from the village.
Prop book for 1 level, perfect.
That's not giving me any prot. Whatever. Okay. Hey, you have a bow. I don't have one of those.
It's a broken bow. It's like half durability.
I found 4 diamonds.
Big.
We should probably separate soon. So we can get in some more. I want to get my sharp 3 though.
There's 6 people left for Iron Man.
Me, I'm on that list.
Me too.
Ooh. I hear a lot of skeletons this way.
I hear a lot of shit this way. We're less likely to get jumped, though, together.
That's true.
Which, so I'm not too, like, worried about being in the same cave. I don't think it's a big deal.
A lot of mobs. I'm sure they have to rot from this. Wow, that was dumb. I can make a rod. Awesome. Wow, my god, I have to rot this game. Where are the enchants? Here they are.
Yeah, I didn't take them.
Okay, make a croc two helmets. Okay, I need four more levels for sharp three. And then once I get that, I'm gonna split away. Just so I can, you know, try and find some more stuff.
I'm not there right now, so you might as well take the enchants with you.
Okay. Ooh, cool.
There are a lot of skeletons. Damn it, I took damage.
Hey.
Oh, you're not that far from me, I see you again. I'll just make a rod, actually.
Oh, I heard something fall, and then I come around a corner and I see a slime ball on the ground. That's so sad.
No.
I'm like, that didn't sound like a player falling. And yeah, sure enough, it wasn't. I have 11 gunpowder. I can make more TNT.
Oh my god.
We're gonna have so much TNT. Zach, do you know how to do anything with it?
Not really.
Damn.
I don't know.
Neither do I.
I have nothing. We can just like blow people up as we run. Oh wait, there's a lot of stuff back here. We could blast mine, actually.
We could, yeah.
Especially with ore rates as high as they are, it might not be a bad idea.
No pearl from that Enderman, Sag.
Here, I have to go AFK for 5 minutes. I'll be right
yeah,
back.
Go ahead.
Yeah, no worries.
Should I just leave the server?
Yeah, that's.
Actually, yeah, leave the mobs. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna take the enchants with me since we're split up.
Okay, are you going to surface?
Yeah, I'm gonna go run a bit.
Okay.
Oh, wait, is that you over there?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, let's get you up then.
I got a bow, and it's almost got full durability. Ooh, nice. Let's go. What a find. I have like no. I couldn't find chickens anywhere though, so I have like no arrows.
I'm like exactly where we spawned, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna run away from here.
Found another spawner. Ooh, nice. No chests. That blows.
I think it's time I blast mine. I flint.
I'm gonna keep redstone on me for that reason. Joseph's dead.
That's Joseph dead.
Okay. Let's hope I don't get jumped while blast mining. Yeah. That's what happened to Quim last season.
Was it? Maybe like yeah, I did. TNT or something? That'd be funny.
No.
Ah, darn.
I did it to him. Oh, but... yeah,
okay. It would be funny if you got like hit into the TNT. And so
it was Mumble, so I walked up slowly behind him and I said, and I went, "Hey, Quim," and he's like, "Hello."
That's unfortunate.
This is funny. Thankfully, I didn't lose that footage. I lost everything else, though, pretty much. Did someone make a death montage of that one?
I'm not sure.
I thought someone said they were gonna do it. I think it would have been okay.
It was one of the better FFA seasons, I think, of the year from what I like from what I've seen. Because I know there aren't many good ones. But I think the big issue with it was no winter POV, so T firm didn't like that.
Well, T firm's not the judge of all.
He is not the judge of all. But he likes to think he is.
Yes.
Yeah, but I will agree though that no winter POV does make for a man montage. But it's just, it doesn't really decide the season, it just makes the montage a bit harder to fall off. We can still be done with that one. Especially because it's Mumble, it really doesn't matter that much. You can still hear everything going on.
No, I'm not. I don't need to blast mine yet. I found a big continuation to the cave. Okay. I'm gonna throw out this rotten flesh. I don't need it.
It's fine.
I had 47.
Oh god.
Because of the temple.
Oh, right. Give me a C counter. Ooh, this way, awesome.
Spider? Please? Oh, I didn't mean please damage me. Don't do that. Another spider, that's good.
Oh, it's three people left for Iron Man.
Ooh, Thermal and Carl. Is it above me? Might be.
I have a bow now.
Oh, wait, was that not on my 11?
Oh, I just strip mined diamonds. I'm full.
Ooh, nice.
Huge.
Nice. Come on, cave. Give me diamonds.
Alright.
That's gold. I'm about to take that, I guess. Oh, this is going way higher than I would like it to.
Okay, keep in mind that Naxa has a helmet, I have pants, and Zach is like a diamond.
Okay, good. Oh, fun diamonds. It is a three vein. Okay. Did not make anything with that yet. Got it from here.